Hosea 5 and 1. I'm going to read Hosea the 5th chapter.
Oh, it's still hot. What them niggas doing? I saw them walking through the alley when y'all stole my parking spot. And they was walking all slow through the alley, like, you know, they was all walking slow. Yeah, I forgot about that time to see them.
Were they some rappers or something?
I don't know what the fuck they were. A bunch of goddamn
niggas. Yeah, to look good.
They look like they're part of something, though.
They definitely part of something.
Yeah. But they was all walking slow together. Walking slow.
They all dressed in black.
Yeah, what's the color of wicked? Showing their spirit.
I'm gonna get him on camera. Yeah, let's read that.
So that 5:1, hear ye this, O priest, and hearken, ye house of Israel, and give ye ear, O house of King. The judgment is toward you, because ye have been a snare upon Mizpah, and a net spread upon Tabor, and the vultures are profound to make slaughter. Though I have been a rebuke of them all. I know Ephraim, Israel not hid from me. Now, O Ephraim, thou committest whoredom, Israel defiled.
Yeah, because Israel's defiled. They always been committing whoredom. Let's go back to the ancient world. Those northern 10 tribes, they was always like way more wicked than the house of Judah. They was up there worshiping Baal, sacrificing their children. You know what I mean? They do the same thing today. Go ahead.
In the pride of Israel, they'll testify to his own face. That's like I skipped first.
Go ahead.
They will not frame their doings to turn unto their God, for the spirit of whoredom is in the midst of them, and they have not known Yahweh.
Is that, that's our people, ain't? Because the spirit of whoredom, that's the spirit of our people. It is the spirit of whoredom. You know, they always commit adultery against the Most High. They don't never want to follow the Most High's commandments. They despise every word in the Bible. You know what I mean?
Israel doth testify to his face, therefore shall Israel infant fall in their iniquity.
Oh, we got another one coming from this way. Up in Babylon, son. For real. Dumbass bitch is choking on a hot dog or ate too much pork and had a heart attack. You know what I mean? You know how people too, they quick to call the cops, they call the medics.
I need an ambulance!
Yeah, they do back there up to no good. For real. Maybe they'll come over here.
Like
that, get hit with a copyright. Fucking car.
Just like that, so like maybe.
Wow. Just like that. That's a package today.
There's an app that they posted on their video. Left hand side, you know,
yeah.
The description of video or whatever. And they got the app where you can do certain shit. You know,
yeah, because that's bullshit.
I guess
bullshit.
If you post that, it's okay.
That's facts. Yeah. I need to start doing it. I see a lot of people do it. I didn't know if it actually worked or whatever.
Yeah. They do it if they can get away with it. You can use it.
Yeah, because we don't even intend to use that shit, man. So just play. That's some faggot ass laws, but man, that's just more have them copyright laws. That's just more proof out of America's just a land of faggots and bitches. You know what I mean?
Go ahead, let's read this shit.
They shall go with their flock and with their head.
Birds. As soon as he said flocks, a flock of birds just took off. For real, bro. They tell me, you know what I mean?
Yeah, they call them a flock of birds. Is that what they call them?
I don't know.
They're herds.
Flocks of herd, flocks of sheep. But go ahead.
They shall go with their flocks and with their herds to seek Yahweh, but they shall not find him. He had withdrawn himself from them. They had dealt treacherously against Yahweh.
Right, because they wanted, you know, to go find all their goods and their riches, all their money, but it's not there no more. That's our people, because they turn their back on the Lord, so the Lord turns his back on you. The reason why you ain't got no money and you all broke is because you ain't following the commandments of the Lord. And you ain't following the ways of the Lord. More important is not you ain't got no faith in the Lord. That's why the Lord turned his back on you, and you broke as hell. The only way you eating is with the EBT card, you know what I mean? You see a lot of people like that, bro. Go ahead.
They have begotten strange children. Thou shalt moth devour them with their portion. Will ye the...
Oh yeah, strange children. Because you got a bunch of little demon children. And on top of that are women, they're whores. And they be fucking everything, bro. Bringing off, they be having sex with heathens. You know what I mean? Go ahead.
Will ye the
hornet and be your pie?
Cry aloud at Bethel, at them, O Richmond. Ephraim shall be desolate in the day of rebuke among the tribes of Israel. Have I made known that what shall surely be? The priests of Judah are like them that remove the mind. Therefore, I will pour out my wrath upon my water. Ephraim is oppressed and broken in judgment, because he willingly walked after the commandment. Therefore, will I be unto Ephraim as a moth unto the house of Judah as robbery.
Say, that's what the Lord said. He's going to be on the Ephraim. Well, you know, that represents the whole northern tribes as what? As a moth? Is that what it said? And a moth, what does it do? It eats all your garments until you're naked. You know what I'm saying? Yeah, and when he say he's going to be rottenness to the house of Judah? And the Lord ain't no liar. That's what happened. Because look at Judah's rotten. You know what I mean? Rotten to the core. That's why these fools out here are always talking their shit. You know what I'm saying? Oh, fuck the Bible. The Bible's bullshit. That's why you're bullshit. And look at you. You're a pile of shit. And you ain't got nothing. You know, broke as hell. Yeah, these people broke as hell and they still talking shit. They got no wisdom, no understanding. And they wonder why they live in filth. You know what I mean? Go ahead.
When Ephraim saw his sickness and Judah saw his wound, then went Ephraim to Assyria and to King Jerob, yet could he not heal you, nor cure he was your wound. For I will be unto Ephraim as a lion, and as a young lion to the house of Israel, and Judah. I will tear and go away, and I will take away, and none shall rescue me. I will go and return to my place till they acknowledge their offense and seek my face.
Yeah, so the Lord said he's going to turn his back on you until you acknowledge your offense. And that's the hardest thing for our people to do with it.
Yeah, I mean, who's going to acknowledge? Who's the ones going to acknowledge their events?
The elect. That's it.
You know, small number.
We tell people, you know, you ain't supposed to be eating pork. They didn't want to acknowledge that.
Yeah, this wisdom. This light, this beacon of wisdom we shoot. That's a good thing. That's
y'all
can
tell me anything I don't know of.
Well, straight up. All right, hey, who the Lord come to say? Who the Lord come to say?
No, it's not real.
Oh, okay, so he just showed us the light. That light is figured out.
I mean, this is how I see it. If he was that important,
you're not seeing
that
at all. That's the problem.
Nah, listen.
I know, we're listening. You're not seeing it at all.
Just give me a second. Let me explain. If he was that important and that real, would God reconfirm that every couple, at least 100 years, to let people know this is the truth?
Doing it right now.
Is it
right now?
How?
Speaking through us, telling you, repent.
Wouldn't that just be you speaking to me, telling me to repent?
No, it's the Lord using us.
So you use vessels. You're possessed by Jesus' spirit.
Yeah, pretty much.
I can't tell.
Well, you know, are you just sitting here listening? Because you just walked up with no understanding. Listen. Now you're speaking with something that you don't know nothing about.
Listen,
you know.
What are y'all, black Israelites?
No, we're Israelites. We're Hebrew Israelites.
There you go. All right.
The niggas you see in the pink, purple, and the ones you see in the red, them black Hebrew Israelites.
It's the thing, though. I studied this, what you're saying.
Ahead,
I studied this. I studied regular Baptist. I studied Buddhism. I studied Hinduism. I studied every religion you can damn near think of.
We ain't got no religion.
Nah, that's what you say, but if you read the Bible, you got a religion. That's a Bible. The Bible is a religion-based book.
Okay.
If you give me...
There's a book laws.
That's what they say, but these laws were put in place before this Bible was ever made.
You understand you're wrong and everything that's coming out your mouth.
That's what you say.
There's nothing about this book that's religious.
That's what you say.
Man made this book religious.
Man made that book, period. That's where you get religion.
Let me show you something.
Every book that was ever written was written by man.
Exactly.
Without books, you'd have no geometry.
That's not true.
It is true.
It's not true. Because there are
another one, but that's beautiful.
Oral passed down
nice.
Traditions.
That's real nice.
Orally passed
that's
down.
That's real nice.
This means that my great-great-great-great-grandma studied this, and she passed it down.
But that's not how we have our modern mathematics. We have it because of the books that was preserved by the Greeks.
That's what they say, but the Greeks didn't start
it. No, but they wrote it down.
The Greeks didn't start it.
No.
The people that started, you are exactly right.
It goes back to Israel.
Because when the Greeks came and took over Egypt, what they do? They learned Egyptian ways.
Egyptians didn't have
no ways.
And
then they took that, and they went and like, let me tell the world the rest of what I learned from these black people.
You know, the Egyptians was not, are not so-called black people.
That's what they
the
say.
The Egyptians are dark-skinned people, but they're not Israelites.
Right.
The Egyptians were heathens.
This is my thing. I'm not an Israelite. He's not an Israelite. You're not an Israelite.
What?
Israel is in what portion of the earth? The Middle East, right? You come from a place where people look like you.
You have no understanding.
Not Muhammad in the corner store.
That shit you
don't look like Muhammad in the corner store, my nigga.
Listen,
that's where
1 Corinthians 2 and 10. But the Most High have revealed
Israel is in the Middle
unto
East.
Us by his spirit.
Right?
Yeah, hold up, listen.
For the spirit searcheth all things. Now let me read it again. But the Most High have revealed them unto us by his spirit. So he's dealing well through the spirit, okay? For the spirit searcheth all things.
I know about spirit, trust me.
So you saying they had some truth in ancient Egypt, right?
There is some truth, but people get the misconception that
there's no truth.
They believe in many gods and all this
stuff. They did believe in many gods.
No, they didn't. That's the thing.
They worshiped Osiris.
You're going off of Egyptology.
Okay,
going off of Kemet. Listen.
All right,
listen,
I know about Kemet,
listen,
bro.
Listen. Kemet, when you think of Ra, what do you see? You see a person and you think, oh, that's the sun god.
Could you pronounce Kemet correctly?
They worship.
Could you
they
do
worship,
it? Can you pronounce
they worship
it correctly?
The sun.
It's actually,
you gotta pronounce Kemet correctly.
Yeah, it's
listen,
actually
he don't
calm.
Know it. Right.
Listen.
Right. He don't know.
Listen.
What does Kemet mean?
Yeah, what does Kemet mean?
Kemet means black land.
No, it
yes,
means
it does.
It means hot.
It means burning.
It means
hot.
Black
right,
land,
right,
bro.
Right, right.
It means black land.
Right.
This is where
that's
black
that's what the white man says. It actually means burnt because of the color of their skin.
Black land. Black people on this land.
But look.
Black land. But listen. They believe that Ra was the sun god, right?
Yeah.
You know about that, right?
Yeah.
Ra was not an actual being, an actual god.
Obviously.
No. It's the characteristics that you're supposed to display. They personified them so that you could,
right, that's a good
you
point.
Could have something to connect to.
I got you. Yeah,
you
I understand.
You get what I'm saying?
That.
It's not about, oh, this is God.
Yeah,
that's
I know about
God.
That.
No.
Yeah.
God is within yourself.
They were like
you know what I'm
principles.
Saying? You can display, you can either be a god or a devil.
And
whichever you choose to be. God gave you free will,
like,
right? It's in that
like,
book.
No
it's in that
will.
Bible. It's not in that Bible.
No,
well, hold
no.
up.
It's not in that Bible. It never said
but
that.
But I got you though, right?
Where?
It never, trust me, bro.
Well, tell me where.
It's in that Bible.
Well, we're going to show you it's not.
It is though.
No,
God gave you free will.
So let me ask you, but let's go back to what you was talking about. You said that God's represents certain principles and truths, right?
Let me just get
so one of the chief deities was Osiris, correct? And he had green skin, and he got his dick chopped off. So what truth principle?
He got his whole body chopped off.
But they couldn't find his penis. They put him back together, but they can't find his penis.
Right.
So what principle and truth does that signify and represent?
That signifies
that you're emasculated?
No. That signifies that the woman, without a man, can have a child and bear children. Without a man. You have a birthing gland. Women have a birthing gland. Women have a birthing gland.
Okay,
I'm about to tell you.
Let him keep going.
Women have a birthing gland. You know what a birthing gland does?
Yes.
Yes.
We know what it does.
What does it do?
But you about to find some more bullshit.
What does it do? No, tell me. Answer my question.
The birthing gland produces secretion for lubrication.
Exactly. And also what else? And also what else?
That's it.
No, it's the crease.
That's it.
Sperm, my nigga.
Let me ask you this now.
Sperm.
Now, why?
That means that a woman can have a baby asexually without a man.
Now, why everybody?
No, look. All African truth. Listen.
Where?
The Virgin Mary.
No, she's not.
Bro, she didn't have a. She had a baby by herself.
That's not in the Bible.
She had a baby by herself. Did she not?
Let me ask you a question.
No.
So that's not in the Bible now.
Jesus wasn't a child that came from
Mary.
That's not in the Bible.
We're telling you. Oh, my God.
Well, let me ask you a question.
What Bible you already?
Hebrews 2:16. For verily he took not on him the nature of angels, but he took on him the seed of Abraham.
Again, Acts 2.
What's the seed?
Seed.
The seed. The seed of sperm. Okay, so how can it be produced? Oh, wait a minute. You're saying the apostle game, though.
He got a genealogy. But let me ask you a question. If women can produce their own sperm, why we all gotta pay child support?
It's the thing. You gotta pay child support because you produced a baby. Now, that's the law put in place by man-made.
I never seen it, bro. Ain't no virgin birth out here.
Bro, but it says it in your book.
I've read this
book. The seed of Abraham, the sperm.
The seed of, Mary was pregnant by Abraham. Who
no,
lived
no,
a thousand
no,
years
not
before
Abraham.
Her.
No,
that doesn't
no,
make sense.
No,
you just said the seed of Abraham.
That's his forefather.
So tell me the real father.
I got it right here.
Joseph.
So Joseph had the baby. He wasn't the son of God, right?
What?
So we follow Jesus, who was the son of Abraham, right? Or the son of Joseph,
we're
right?
All the sons of God. But he's
exactly
the son of God.
Exactly.
No, but he, no.
You're the son of God.
No,
baby. You have that God spirit.
No, but he is the son. He is the only begotten son.
Inside of you. There you go. It's
no.
Already there. It's already,
no,
check
no.
It out.
Check
you don't
out.
Need no book to help.
Check this out.
Actually,
God
you
is inside
hey,
of you.
You
need already,
learn
bro.
You
meet God by yourself, by your own mentality.
Let me read this, then you can speak again. Okay, this is 2 Maccabees 7. And I was started 20. But the mother was marvelous above all and worthy of honorable memory. For when she saw her 7 sons slain within the space of one day, she bare it with a good courage because of the hope that she had in the Lord. Yea, she exhorted every one of them in her own language, filled with courageous spirits and stirring up her womanish soul with a manly stomach. She said unto them, I cannot tell how ye came into my womb. For I neither gave you breath nor life. Wait a minute, let me read that again.
Yeah. You just proved my
for
point.
For I neither.
You proved my point.
You're not listening.
He ain't done.
I'm listening. You gotta have comprehension.
I'm comprehending.
Listen, you proved my neither.
She said, without a man,
he ain't done.
She made her stomach.
You're
not have
prize.
A baby.
For
she didn't know where it came from. She
you're not
had
listening.
Sex with nobody.
For
there
I
go the
neither.
Prize.
Listen, she said, for I neither gave you breath nor life.
Keep going.
Neither was it I that formed the members of every one of you.
It was not the woman.
She's verifying that she knows.
Now let me
see
your Bible.
No,
I see your Bible.
I can't do that.
I can't see your Bible.
I
can't show you a book.
You ain't got a phone.
First Corinthians. Go to Genesis 1. Go to Genesis 1.
You got a phone?
Yeah.
Hold on, hey, bro. Hey, what you got?
I'm gonna take you to Genesis 1.
Take a sip, bro.
This is why I don't believe nothing in the Bible. Nothing. I'm gonna tell you why.
Yeah, no, we don't already
know.
That's
that,
what
dude.
You said.
Sometimes you can tell he ain't coming up out of that, man.
I'm not. Trust me. I was a Bible scholar for years.
And you don't know.
I was Bible crazy, yes, bro.
And you don't
I mean, listen. You can say that. I just don't believe it. You feel me?
I know
what you're talking about.
You don't believe it.
I don't believe it.
Yes, you're not true.
You got this religion from your slave master, and now you're brainwashed.
We just told
to
you this
believe
ain't
this
religion.
Stuff. Okay. Okay. So in the Bible, in Genesis 1. God created what? Heavens
gods,
and the earth.
The gods.
What's that
no,
word
God?
God.
So there's many
gods?
Yes.
So,
what's
okay,
that word God
okay.
there?
So we're going to go there. There's many gods. He created the heavens and the earth.
Actually,
yes
it's
or
not
no.
gods. It's Allah.
Hold on. So he created, the, heavens. He created the heavens and the earth. Yes
listen,
or no?
The son of man.
Can I answer my question? I'm trying to learn. So he created the heavens and the earth, right? And then he said, let there be light, right?
Yeah.
And the light was good. He saw that it was good, right? And so he left it that way, right? So why on the fourth day did he create the sun and the moon? On the fourth day. But on the first day, he already created
bro,
the light.
What
that created
that,
the sun
What does that have to
moon.
Do with the virgin birth?
What I'm saying, this is what I'm saying. That's not truth. If the beginning
the
don't make sense, if the
sun,
beginning
bro.
Ain't the truth, the whole book is null and void,
bro.
It's null and void. Once the beginning don't make sense, it's null and void. If he created the sun,
he didn't
if he created the light of the sun,
no, that's
supposedly on the first day,
sun,
did he not create the light? What's the light
the
then? What's the light?
Bro.
What's the light?
Bro.
What's the light?
Bro.
What's the light that he created
the
on the
sun?
First day?
Which
the light that he that God created on the
light.
First day?
Let's go to.
That's what I was been trying
that's
to do, and I'm gonna ask y'all open the book. What was he talking about? Tell me, I wanna know.
If you really
I want to know. He created life on the first day. But on the fourth day, he created the sun. That doesn't make no sense because the sun is what gives you life. It's what gives these plants life. It's what gives these animals life.
First of all.
Hold on. But it gives these animals life. You sustain your life over what? Eating animals and plants. If the sun wasn't here, you would not sustain nothing.
First of all.
You couldn't do shit.
Actually,
everything.
So, if he created the sun on the fourth day, but he created life. On the first
the
day,
Lord is the
that's
light.
A contradiction. Well,
that's not a contradiction.
That is a contradiction.
No, because
the Lord is the light.
He created
the Lord. The Lord was there already, right? Wasn't Jesus the angel Michael?
No. What
principle? Or was it Gabriel? Which one?
What?
Who's Gabriel then? Then who's Gabriel?
It's an archangel, bro.
So who? If the archangel, you know what archangel
is? They're not the same people.
You know what the archangel is?
It's a mighty angel, bro.
The mighty angel, the most mighty angel.
Oh, there's archangel.
Meaning Jesus.
The Bible says archangel.
Jesus was the archangel.
No, it was.
Yes, he was.
That's what Jehovah's Witnesses, bro.
Exactly. Jesus was the archangel.
No.
So there was an angel more mightier than Jesus.
No.
And then he decided, let me send Jesus to earth instead of my most mighty angel.
I was the first creator.
But let me ask you a question, though.
When you call Jesus the first creator?
First one. That's the archangel.
No.
That's the first one.
There's many archangels, bro.
There's many.
About?
Now there's a whole bunch of archangels, but they only tell you about one?
Matt,
They tell you about others.
No, there's
archangels. And who else?
This Christmas.
Who else? What's the other one's name?
Michael Steels.
We got Michael and who else?
Raphael? Yeah.
Then he's another archangel?
Yes.
And then who else?
Gabriel.
We got Gabriel.
Uriel.
Who else?
Uriel?
Yeah.
There's four of them.
We don't know.
Four main ones.
Asmosphius.
None of them.
Asmosphius. That's your angel.
Have I ever heard of? Now let me give
what?
You. None of them. Ooh. Except for Michael and Gabriel. Michael and Gabriel are the same one.
They're not. Yes, they are.
Now, let me go even deeper to you. You got Moses, who was born of Egyptian. Was he not born in Egypt?
No.
Did he not live under Pharaoh? I know he was a Hebrew.
Yeah.
He was an Israelite, right?
He lived under Pharaoh, right?
Yeah.
He was under Pharaoh's
which
court.
Which means he learned all the ways of Egyptian culture, right?
Of course.
Just like since I'm born in America, I'm African. You feel me? No, I'll trace my ancestry.
Blood. White man.
Blood.
White man's technology.
No.
But it's Israelites. It's Israelites all through Africa.
Blood.
Though.
Since Moses was trained in all the ways of Egypt, and I was trained in all the ways of America, I display what? An American culturized
of
state of being.
Of course.
Meaning, Moses displayed what? An Egyptianized cultural state of being.
Right.
Meaning, when he took these commandments,
he didn't have to.
Hold on. When he got these commandments from God, when he went up on the mountain and got these commandments from God.
What commandments?
But what?
What commandments?
The Ten Commandments.
What they call it in Egypt?
The laws of Mayat.
All right, not good, thank you. Now, the laws of Mayat don't only have like not even half the Ten Commandments. The first commandment.
The laws of Mayat have 1,000 laws.
No,
the Ten Commandments have 10. We got 1,000 to 10.
But hold up.
Which is greater?
The laws of Mayat don't have the first commandment. They don't have the first. They don't have the second. They don't have the Sabbath day.
They do, bro. The laws of
Mayat. They're no way similar.
Trust me, listen.
The only thing they got in common is don't steal and don't kill. That's the only similarities.
Bro, they got, it's way more than that. There's 1,000 laws, bro. There's 1,000 laws of Mayat. 1,000, bro. You mean to tell me that
one
of them?
We know that.
Why? Exactly.
And he forgave that. He forgave that brother.
Y'all living your life waiting for somebody to come back. That's not going to come. We got 2,000 years waiting for this man.
What's on the back of a dollar bill?
There's a president. One of them.
No, Egyptian pyramid. Why?
You're right.
Because that's the house of bondage. The only thing they can do is go off of what we taught them. There's no new thing under the sun.
Exactly. Excellent. They have to go off of what we taught them.
Listen.
Show me at one point
the Bible
in time,
says,
was there ever a nomadic tribe that lived in the desert.
Go ahead.
Ever. There's no archaeological proof that says any nomadic tribe lived in the desert. There's no proof on any hieroglyph. Hold on. No, I'm telling you. There's no proof on any hieroglyph that 2 million Jews left Egypt. It never got recorded.
Hold on.
There are. But they didn't say that they left. They didn't talk about the Exodus. So we talking about
by the Upai,
they say 2 million Jews. They say 2 million Jews left Egypt. 2 million Jews left Egypt, and there was no record of it. Egyptians kept census just like we do nowadays. Just like we do nowadays. Egyptians kept
records. No, the Egyptians kept the record of the Exodus.
Census. No, they didn't. There was no Exodus census at all. It doesn't say nothing about 2 million Jews leaving Egypt, bro. It never says that.
You just ain't studied.
I studied, bro. Trust me.
I mean, you might have studied a little something, but
I've studied.
We got the Spirit of the Lord with us. We got something called the Ipuwer Papyrus. Now let's check that out and see what that says. It's written by the Egyptians.
Oh, what does it say here?
All right.
The Lord gonna kill you, dog, if you don't do that bullshit.
So
the Lord gonna kill you.
Look, I'm still waiting on this Lord to kill me. He's gonna kill me. I called out to him to tell him.
When destruction comes, you ain't gonna be able to turn it back.
I told him. If I'm wrong,
smite me.
Here
you go, man.
Smite
me.
He ain't done nothing. He proves himself not.
Well,
he proves himself not.
This is the first time you heard the truth.
There's no such thing as a Jesus.
This is the first time you heard the truth, right?
There's no such thing as a Jesus.
Now, angels is on you.
I've heard.
When you walk away from here, they on you now.
Every time you wake up.
They on you now.
God, not Jesus. Ain't no such thing. That's not real.
What do you think?
God is not real. God is a spirit. Yes, Jesus deal with his son. And I deal with also his son. I'm also his son. I'm also his son. So who is Jesus? Another human?
First of all, he's
another man, just like me.
Let me read what he said. Let me read it, brother.
What is it? Yahshua?
Who the world ignorantly
Yahshua? What's the difference? Because there was no J in the written language back then, but you believe it in your book that's written now.
You say connect, bro.
I know more than what I know.
His name is
That's not my tradition.
But hold on.
Religion, commit.
Let me read
my religion or tradition is called Pala. Apollo is from Africa, straight from Africa, Congo, rainforest. You feel me? I deal with straight spirits, bro.
A lot of them is Israelite.
Listen, I deal with straight spirits. Meaning, if I call on my spirits, I can have all y'all.
Do it right now.
I need y'all to do it.
Well, let me read.
Prove
fuck the mother God.
Day in.
I want to read.
Day out. Every single day.
Fuck the mother God.
And you're going to repent for that.
Fuck the mother God.
Because you believe in forgiveness.
Our
right?
God is your Howlbush and your Howlshine, bro.
Right.
Hey,
you can have that.
Hey, bro. Hold on.
That's cool.
You know,
but that's not proven nothing.
Stop being so adversarial. Just listen.
I can't listen to bullshit.
This is
me.
Oh, it's bullshit.
I studied this.
I'm about to read it.
I studied this.
I'm not reading this.
I studied this.
I'm reading Egyptian.
This book was given to me, my ancestors, by slave masters. Slave masters. There was no way in Africa that anybody of my skin tone studied anything in this book. They didn't know about no Jesus. They didn't know about no Bible.
When we came here, slaves knew about the Lord.
Yeah. When they got
it
here,
was just beat out of
once
us.
They got here,
they weren't allowed to read.
Once they got
beat
here,
it out of us.
Once they got here.
But anyway, your ancestors are Israelites.
No, my ancestors are African. My ancestors are African.
Where did Africa come from? That's a Latin word.
That is a Latin word.
Thank you.
So you a Latin.
The original word for Africa is Ethiopia. I apologize if I gotta be so specific.
That's wrong too. It's Kush.
No.
Ethiopia is Greek.
No.
That means
Ethiopia. Ethiopia was the first thing Africa was ever called.
It's Kush.
I have old knowledge. Over past 10,000 years, bro. This is the oral teaching passed down from, there's no books written about this.
But
no Latin could come in and change nothing. But that book has been changed by Latin. And you said you're trying to tell me that I believe in Latin.
This comes from
that
the Greek.
Book has been changed by Latin, bro. You never heard of the Council of Nicaea?
No.
Have you never heard of the Council of Nicaea?
The King James is Protestant.
The King James was a fag.
No, he wasn't.
Yes, he was. He was a fag, and he wrote a book about demonology.
He wrote a book exposing it.
Bro.
And he burned it.
He believed that shit. He was a white devil.
He was black.
No, he wasn't. How you the King of England and you black?
Because we was in the
bullshit.
What does England mean?
Bro, that was back in the 1700s.
What does England mean?
That was the 1600s. There was no black man holding no title.
You never heard of him. So you never heard of him. You ever heard of Saint Maurice?
Never.
What does Moore mean?
Moore means black.
So who's Saint Maurice? Saint Maurice.
His name is Maurice. That don't mean he was a Moore.
Oh, nature knows no color.
That don't mean he was a Moore.
Have you read that book?
Have you ever read the book How to Make a Negro a Christian? Never? Exactly. That's what I'm telling you. That goes with the Jim Crow law.
We know about all that.
You just said you never read it.
But this ain't Christianity.
You just said you never read it.
We're not teaching Christianity.
It's the same thing. Y'all go from the same book.
Oh,
it's the same book.
They don't even use the book.
Yeah, they do.
No, they don't, bro.
Jehovah's Witnesses are Christians that go straight from this book.
And they can't deal with us.
And y'all can't deal with nobody from Kemet.
But let me read this from Kemet. I want to read some Kemet writings.
Let me hear.
Look, this is from the Ipuwer Papyrus. And it says, indeed, poor men have become owners of wealth. And he could not make sandals for himself is now a possessor of riches. Because Israel left Egypt with mass riches. They just ransacked Egypt.
But they were slaves though, right?
No, they
so now they're not slaves.
But listen.
But in your book it says they were slaves.
No, it tells you they left with gold.
It says it. Where'd they get the gold from?
From the Egyptians.
Exactly. So y'all stole from Egyptians and then y'all want to act like y'all the sons of God?
First of all, we were working for them.
Now think of it like
we were picking gold out of the ground.
When we go up
while we were building pyramids, we were digging gold also. Silver.
Have you seen a Jew nowadays?
You were slaves.
Let me
finish. We had all that before y'all even came to Egypt.
But
before y'all stepped
foot finish this.
In Egypt, in Egyptian land, y'all didn't have nothing. Y'all came like
you
this.
You ain't trying to have a dialogue, bro.
Can I please?
Bro.
And we gave y'all. Knowledge. We gave y'all riches.
Sure.
We gave y'all land.
Sure.
Y'all so-called Hebrews.
I thought y'all
we gave y'all all that. And then y'all left. That's you can name yourself as a Hebrew. So I'm gonna address you as such.
You're an Israelite.
I'm not gonna
You're an Israelite.
Trust me.
Oh, you're not, but you are an Israelite.
Don't smite me with that name.
You're an Israelite.
Please.
Oh, I love it.
Please.
Let me finish the rest of it. I wanna finish the
papyrus. Egypt. Y'all came to Egypt. Bro,
wait.
Y'all came to Egypt with nothing. Y'all left with riches. That make y'all somebody?
Because
y'all stole.
You got
y'all stole, y'all robbed, murdered, killed. Moses was a murderer, was he not?
Let's take it one step at a time, bro.
Moses was a murderer,
defending his brother.
Was he not a murderer?
No, he's not
he wasn't a murderer.
He's an executor of judgment.
He didn't murder nobody.
He's a judge.
He didn't murder nobody?
They was fucking beating the hell out of people.
He didn't murder nobody.
Simple question. Simple question.
If a cop
didn't murder nobody, he killed the heathen.
So what do you do if a cop is beating up your brother?
I'm gonna let
if you see a cop
do what he has to do.
Oh, you're gonna let him do it.
Murder
I'm not the judge.
Okay.
God's the judge, right?
He didn't murder nobody.
You're not supposed to judge no one, right? That's in y'all commandments, right?
We don't judge,
right? We don't judge, right?
We are supposed to judge.
So God is the judge. He's the almighty judge.
He said we're going to judge angels.
So
we're the judge of the earth, bro.
If he committed murder and got exiled.
He did not murder, bro.
He did.
Bro,
and he got exiled. And he got exiled for murdering. And then he comes back and he's all holy. What does that sound like?
Murder nobody.
That's like me going to go sell a crack bag to the next crackhead I see.
Not at all.
Trying to teach you about God.
He was protecting somebody, his brother.
He didn't protect shit because that nigga was still fucked up at the end of the day.
Bro.
What?
He left. He got exiled murder.
Come on, bro.
Not for no other shit. For murder.
Come on, murder.
He killed someone. And he got exiled.
A burning bush. You know that's
why God talked to him through a burning bush.
It's a nerve thorn.
Yeah.
But the next time God talked to him, he talked to him in person, right? That's why his hair went white, right?
What are you talking about?
So why didn't God come to him in person at first? But then it also says in your Bible that no one can ever witness the glory of God because they would kill them automatically. Would it not?
Bro,
yes!
Let me finish reading this.
All y'all can do is bring excuses. That's all y'all can do. I studied this.
No, you
haven't. Moses was a lie. Moses was a lie. Jesus is a phony. Jesus is a phony. Abraham was a fucking rapist.
What are you fucking yelling for?
You feel me?
Talk.
And then who? Y'all know about this. Whose daughters, I forgot exactly the name, whose daughters raped him and had kids by him?
No.
That was allowed?
Those are heathens.
That was okay.
That was okay. It said that was a sin. It tells you that.
Who this got is raped? Ecclesiastes 11 and 7. Blame not before thou hast examined.
Yeah, because you won't even listen. Give us
I've
time.
I've heard all of this.
But you won't even let us finish
this. I've heard all of this.
Understand first.
Understand
and
first.
Then rebuke.
Understand first and then rebuke.
That's why you lost in all computer.
I'm not lost.
You wouldn't even let
you're
me
like screw your legs and put my
lost.
Fist in.
You're in an Americanized civilization, believing in Americanized
texts. Answer not before thou hast
from heard Americanized people that enslaved your ancestors.
Answer not.
And you want me to believe it?
Thou hast heard
and you want
calls.
Me to believe it, bro?
Neither
on,
interrupt
man.
Men in come the midst on, of their
bro.
Talk.
Even neither come interrupt on, men in the midst of
this
their
is
talk.
All, this is all BS. None of this is truth. None of it. If it is
that's
truth,
think,
if it is truth, it came from Africa.
That's what you
if
think.
If it is truth, what prove that it's true.
What's this?
Prove
that
it's true.
What's this?
Prove that it's true.
If this came from Africa, that,
true.
That means your Africa is
this is Galatians.
Anything that was true. 26.
I just told you.
But
I
Jerusalem,
that's in it,
which is above, is free.
That means all the
which is the mother of
if
us all.
Is one piece of truth in it,
Galatians 4:26.
Period.
But Jerusalem,
nothing you can put on
which
it,
is above,
nothing.
Is free.
And it
Jerusalem
also says,
which is the mother
do you believe
of
in
us
possession?
All.
You believe spirits can possess a
Galatians
human body? Only evil spirits, though, right?
And 26.
No, angels can possess a human
but
body.
But Jerusalem,
listen,
which
the
is above,
can
is
possess
free.
A human body?
Which is the mother of us all.
Can angels possess a human body? Yes or no? I'm just going to clear
bro.
Answers. Can angels possess a human body? Yes or no?
Yeah.
They can.
You got demons
they
you,
can.
Bro.
So I didn't say I didn't say demons.
What is
I
it? Angels. What does the word
thing,
angel
bro.
Mean? What
so is now an angel's a demon.
It is. The word, what does the word angel mean? It means
no,
messenger.
Contradiction. Another
no,
one.
No, no.
You just told
what
me
it,
contradiction.
What
how does
is
the word angel mean?
A demon? What is an angel a demon? You ever heard of an angel being a demon? It's all bullshit. They
don't know nothing either.
You ever heard of an angel being a demon?
Yeah.
An angel's a demon?
That nigga don't know nothing either.
I get,
yeah, but he fell from being an angel.
That reprobate don't know shit either.
So do God give you more powers once you go evil? Once you go evil, you get more power?
Three,
bro, I don't even know what you're talking about.
I'm telling you,
you that all over the place.
That there's no way
you, you hopping you around. You
because there's so many contradictions. I'm showing you all the different contradictions.
You got
to listen. You telling me? You telling me to listen to this?
But
you're not listening to what I'm saying.
But you're saying a lot of stuff.
Yes, and you're saying a lot of BS.
But you're all over the place.
None of this makes sense. All the scriptures y'all reading hold no sustenance. It's not proven shit.
You ain't proven
nothing. I have in multiple ways. I just told you.
You said the Ethiopians were called Ethiopian. Originally,
they were.
No, they called were. Themselves Kush.
They were.
That's what Herodotus called them.
No, they didn't.
That's what Herodotus.
They're Kushites, bro.
That's what Herodotus.
They're Kushites in your book.
They're Kushites
in your book.
No.
If we go off a straight
exactly
African tradition, because have you studied Paulo?
Exactly.
I know.
Have you studied Paulo?
I know Kushites.
Have you studied Ifa?
I know Kushites.
Have you studied Santeria? So you can't tell me what the African called
you
didn't study
this either, bro.
You're not, yes, I have. Bro.
I know Ethiopians,
bro.
You call.
I was an avid scholar in Bible, bro. I was the nigga that y'all was. I was the
you
one that y'all was
virgin.
because that's
about?
What they tell you.
That's
what
my bones.
That's what they
know
tell
shit.
You in the book.
That's some dry bones in the
book. I'm not going off of my own understanding. I'm not going off of my own understanding. I'm going off of your book.
That's good though.
Your book called her a virgin.
You can believe what you want.
Your book called her a virgin. But in every
it don't matter. It don't matter.
Every religion, no matter what it is, is a virgin birth.
You can believe
in every single religion.
You can believe whatever you want.
Have you studied Hinduism?
It doesn't matter.
Have you studied Buddhism?
It doesn't matter.
Have you studied Ifa? Have you studied Palo?
It don't matter.
You studied one religion. And you want to tell me that I don't know what I'm talking about? You study one religion and you want to tell me that I don't know what I'm talking about? You can't use the Bible to prove the Bible. Give me some factual.
We ain't got to prove to you nothing, bro.
Give me some factual evidence.
We ain't got to prove nothing.
Give me some factual evidence.
We ain't got to give you no evidence.
Why not? So how do you expect somebody to believe it?
I ain't worried about
it.
I ain't worried about
it. You have no factual evidence and you want me to believe it.
Make the faithful.
We're not worried about you. We're not worried about you.
God forbid,
he said we're gods.
He didn't.
Yes, he did.
No, he didn't.
It's in the Bible.
He said you're his brother.
No, he said we're gods. Oh, so, but you studied the Bible, though, right?
No, he didn't, bro. He's never said that, bro.
I got it.
Okay. Never all right, look. Bro. He never said, you're a god, you're a god,
yes,
you're a
did.
God, you're a god.
That's exactly
he said,
what he
I'm
said.
I'm the son of God.
No.
I'm mightier than you. And they killed this dumbass.
Actually, he always called himself.
And they smoked this dumbass. And look. If he was so holy, why the fuck didn't God say
John 10 and 34?
What's John 10? What's
John
10?
John 10 and 34.
You know the New Testament, right?
Jesus answered them.
Oh,
is it not written in your law? I said, ye are God.
Oh, got him.
You're dead.
But y'all don't believe
him.
Got him.
Hey, got him! Got him!
It's never in your never in your
survival, bro. It's so 82, man.
Yeah,
so
we're gone, but we stripped all our power, though. So you understand that?
You're allowing yourself.
You're not stripped?
No.
Why are you walking out here looking like a broke nigga?
I'm looking like a broke nigga?
Yeah.
But I got money in my pocket, so it don't matter.
You got some money? What money you got in your pocket?
It don't matter, bro.
What money do you have in your pocket?
I got enough money.
You got some gold? You got silver in your pocket?
No,
you got paper, bro.
Where's the money at?
I got paper, bro.
You a god, though. Right.
But that spins.
Where you don't understand what you're saying. You feel me? You hear what you're saying, man?
But do you have gold in your pocket?
You got paper.
No.
Do you have gold in your
We're
pocket?
We're slaves.
You're a slave.
We got the real
rich. Don't believe this shit. My nigga,
man. Psalms 82. Psalms 82 and 6. Psalms 82 and 6.
Brother, listen, man.
Psalms 82 and 6. I have said. Ye are gods.
Ye are
all
gods.
Ye are the children of the Most High.
Well, Allah Hayim.
Shall die like men.
That's
okay?
Right. We're stripped of our power because we're serving captivity here in America.
Trust me.
I'm not stripped. Trust me.
So you're going to live to be 900, right?
If I want to.
Let me go see you. Let me see you go beat the shit up by one of our enemies.
Yeah.
The so-called white man. Edomite. Let me see you go beat the shit up.
These so-called Jewish people.
You got no army.
Almost stumbled my head, man.
These so-called Jewish people.
You're right.
Not the Jews.
You're right.
Because that's different. It's
you're
different
right.
from being a
you're
Jew
right.
and
you're
being
right.
Jewish. You're no sort of like a Jew. When
you got the sign right there.
You
right.
say I got no army?
You got no
you say
army.
I got no army.
You got no army.
You say I got no army.
Where's your army at?
My army is in spirit.
Oh, hold up.
Trust me, bro.
Oh, you
trust me, bro.
You got no money.
You can't. I got money, bro. I got my
they
own
blow,
crib,
bro.
Hey, these are the enemy.
I'm right there
right now, bro. Where's that crib, bro? Where's that crib?
Me.
You can get evicted out of that crib. You can get evicted.
I can't. I'm hungry.
You
don't
pay rent. What you living homeless? You in the hood?
You in the hood?
You know the motherfuckers back in the day with dreadlocks. They was in the groves under the trees doing all kind of drugs and shit. That's why they call them dreadlocks.
That's what they say.
Dreadful because they look like snakes and
that's
shit
what,
from a
that's
distance.
That's what they say. But you know, that's also another Americanized thing.
Americanized
you're dreadlocks thing. Because they're
but
dreadful.
Fucking American.
That's not nobody's word.
About,
but
tell us about the Druids. Tell us about the Druids.
The Jews.
The Druids.
The Druids.
Celtic Druids. Tell us about the Celtic Druids.
I don't know nothing about
it. I know that.
I don't deal with
you
that.
You just said this is Americanized.
I don't deal with that. I deal with straight.
Why they celebrate Halloween?
Culture.
This is time
oh,
of
oh, we celebrate Halloween.
Where does that come from? Where does that come from?
We don't call it Halloween. I'm going to tell you. We don't call it Halloween. It's the Day of the Dead. Yeah. There's a difference. Now, the only reason that we celebrate it is because we appease certain spirits. You feel me?
I don't celebrate that shit.
That's on you. I don't celebrate no holiday.
That's a heathen shit.
I don't celebrate no holiday.
Let me, I just
that's
want one question. Can I ask
I
you one question?
I don't celebrate Christmas, none of that.
Can I ask you one
but
question?
We do give honor to those that are dead. Our right. ancestors.
Right. Your ancestors. Do everybody do that, bro.
Your ancestors.
The Lord said he's a God of the living. He's a God of the living.
Really?
That's the Lord said he's a God of the living. He's not alive, though. Where's he at?
Because actually, at the end of the day,
Jesus,
he's in the spirit.
But where? So we got no peace. What?
His spirit. His spirit is what made all this magic.
I got some fire. You just said it.
If it wasn't for the Lord having us out here, this madness wouldn't even be happening right now.
Right.
Oh, that's what you say.
That's,
right.
that's the spirit.
But if it wasn't for my spirit,
we is out here.
If it wasn't for
who's out here teaching us or you?
I'm out here teaching.
Let me ask you a question.
I'm out here teaching.
No, but hold on. Who's this?
You decide not to listen.
You said that's the enemy, right?
Yeah.
So who's out here warning people about him? Us or you?
Me. Because I tell everyone I know. Everybody I know.
Where's your son at, bro?
I'm not out here downtown saying this to just random people that stop going to listen to me.
Why not?
Because.
Like you. Because you ain't going to listen.
I'm not going to listen.
Let me read.
I know the truth.
This is Hebrews 11 and 1.
That's bullshit. When I go talk to my
now
people,
faith
they listen.
It's the substance of things hoped for.
I've talked to so many people.
Listen.
The evidence of things not seen.
So
let me read it again.
So we can't teach you anything. Ultimately, the only thing that can teach you is the spirit. So unless the spirit reveals it to you, I can't help you.
The spirit has revealed more than enough to me.
Some
and it's revealed that this is bullshit.
Wait till you get them dreams.
I've got dreams, bro.
No.
I get visions, premonitions, bro.
After this day, you're going to get
bro, trust me, bro. Yeah. This won't help me do nothing.
It's going to get bad,
It's going
to
get bad.
Listen, bro. I've already called out to so-called Jesus and told him. If he's real, come show me.
That's not
Yahshua, whatever you want to call it.
We're
going to go off with what you call it.
He said go off the spirit.
Whatever.
You know what a carnal means?
No, really.
It's being you fleshy. You said you go through the spirit, so why are you being carnal? Why are you going to see shit? You spiritual, ain't you?
No. And you see spirit. See shit.
We got to read it again,
yes,
man.
Yes, I can see spirit.
You got to understand this.
I've seen plenty of spirits.
This is Hebrews 11.
Because you haven't seen them, don't mean I ain't seen them.
Oh, shit. I felt them and seen them.
Exactly. So how can you tell me that I'm flesh? How can you tell me that I'm a flesh?
You just said I want to see him. I want to see Jesus.
I've never seen Jesus a day in my life. I seen my great-grandma. I've seen many of countless angels, which we call Orishas.
Yeah,
but
bro. Bro, come on, see,
stop, no, faith, bro. Who are you, substance?
That, bro. That's why I don't believe this shit. Because
no, y'all, you don't have to listen.
Y'all downers, bro.
You don't have
all to y'all listen. Do is sit up here and y'all tell people what y'all think y'all know.
Now, faith.
And really, y'all don't know shit.
It's the substance.
Y'all just going off of a book that a white man wrote.
But you
gave to your ancestors.
But you said.
And told you.
The evidence
of Jesus.
Of things.
Worship Jesus.
Not
and you did it. Like a slave. That's why you still believe that you're a slave.
But you said the Bible said we want God.
You're a slave.
You call him Jesus now.
Ain't no Jesus, bro. Ain't no Jesus.
We just told you we don't call him
ain't
Jesus.
No Jesus.
We don't call him no
ain't
Jesus.
Ain't no Jesus. That's Jesus right there, ain't it not?
Bro, look
Jesus
at the fucking
is
picture.
Jesus is a Negro.
Look at the fucking
picture.
He's
a Negro.
Can you fucking read?
We made that sign.
Are you fucking stupid?
Bro, you said this.
We made
okay,
that.
He's, this
we
is
made
the white
that.
Jesus. In your book, stupid, it says that he's a skin of bronze, right?
But you said the Bible was bullshit.
Right?
And you
I'm
said
trying to connect
bullshit.
To you on your level.
No, but you can't.
I'm trying to connect to you,
you
on your level.
You
yes, I can.
But you said it's
if
bullshit.
I know your information, I can come to you with your information. If you say,
Proverbs
if in the Bible it says
7.
That Jesus is in the skin of bronze,
wisdom
of course this is not
wisdom.
Him.
We know that.
Of course.
We know
but
that.
He wasn't real.
Proverbs 24,
it's a lie, bro.
Wisdom.
It also says in your
then why
Bible,
would they change
it
the
also
image?
Says in your Bible
if he wasn't
that
real.
Nothing can be changed
if he wasn't
in the
real,
Bible.
If he wasn't real,
too.
Then why
but things have been changed in the Bible, bro.
If he ain't real, then why they change
it?
You go to the Council of Nicaea.
Why they hiding it? If he ain't real. If he ain't real, why they change it?
This is a way to get you to believe
okay.
in your
what
slave
past. What are you making, bro?
I'm making plenty of sense.
That's in
what
the
sense
Bible,
have you made? What
would
facts have you given?
Bro,
what facts? What facts? This scripture ain't facts. Yeah. That's opinion. That's opinion.
It's a history book,
that's
bro.
No, it's not.
It's a book of
no,
all.
It's not.
It's a book
no,
of prophecy.
Because there's no proven census
hey,
of the Exodus.
Go. I got
there's no proven census of the Exodus.
Hey,
yes, there is.
No, there's not.
I was
bro.
Trying to read
you
it, but you
showed me though.
You kept talking.
Say it then.
So I put it up.
Do your thing.
Hey, Aaron,
do your thing.
I'm not trying to prove you. I'm not.
One,
I'm not
one.
There's no proven.
And it happened after Alexander, the son of Philip. Now we're going into history, right? Let's go into some history. It ain't a history book. It's in the history.
No. He is. He's saying he don't exist.
They don't know.
He
doesn't.
Right.
He said the Bible's bullshit.
There's no such thing out here, bro.
Come on,
he follows the Egyptians.
There's no such thing.
He didn't
I follow Egyptians. I follow Ephi and Paolo. Those are not Egyptians. Those
where's
are
at,
those
tell
are
that's, him
that's
here,
Nigeria and the Congo. Egypt was the last
well,
standing fort.
A lot of people.
Egypt was the last standing fort. That's
that
why
where
it's they still there. The pyramids are still standing.
But
is
a lot
they
of
not?
The, see the
is they
at?
Not?
Where's the government at?
Is they not? They got took over by white people. That
okay.
gave you
Psalms
okay.
14:1.
No, they didn't.
Psalms
give this.
14:1.
On,
the fool has said in his heart, there is
hello?
No God. They are corrupt.
Hello.
Yep.
They have done abominable works.
Yeah, so I guess the spirit world don't exist either. You can't see that. You know
right,
what I mean?
Right, right.
The other dimensions that exist, you can't see them, so they
bro,
don't exist.
Bro, they do exist.
No, they don't. You
they
can't
do
see
it.
You can't see it, bro.
I don't got to see it tell to believe it.
Oh, got him.
That's what I'm saying.
But, you
but
say
Jesus,
you
but Jesus, there's no proven
come,
testament
Jesus.
Of Jesus in
come.
No other history book, period.
Man,
I've seen
it's endless.
Spirits. I've seen them. I've talked to them.
Who created
this verse?
Who created this
verse? Asmodeus.
Name me some ancient
God,
historians.
Himself.
Name some ancient
how,
historians.
What I call him
listen,
is Ola Gomorrah.
You're going to bow down.
His
listen,
name
here's,
is Ola Gomorrah.
Here's the bottom line.
His
you're
name
going
to
bow down before the outside. He's the one that created
bro,
his
bro, I bet
guys.
I don't, bro. I
okay.
bet if this nigga came out
okay.
the sky right now, which won't
okay.
happen,
okay.
and I can
okay.
prove it, because watch.
He created,
it ain't happening.
He created your weak ass.
No, he didn't.
He created you. This is how you treat him. This is how you treat him.
He didn't create shit. He didn't create shit.
Okay.
If it was created by God, God, Jesus, God's son. So how did Jesus create me?
Bro, it's in the scriptures, bro. He's
all things are created by him for him.
Come on, man. Stop it. So now Jesus is God?
He's
the son of God.
I'm the son of God.
Listen,
what does that
bro.
Mean?
Listen, bro.
I'm the son of God. Are you
listen.
Not the son of God?
Yeah, but,
are you not the son of God? So why is Jesus more important than you?
He's the first creator.
He's the first creation.
There's order.
That's what they say.
Bro, there's order.
But it don't say that in the book. It don't say that in the book, though.
There is order.
But it don't say that in the book.
It does say that.
It don't
say that.
The first.
Show me.
I can't show you anything.
Show me where it says Jesus was created first.
I can't show you anything.
You call the first fruit, bro. Back up a little bit.
He's the Alpha and the Omega, bro. You know what the Alpha is?
He just told
alpha
you.
Alpha is Almighty. Omega is Almighty.
No, alpha
same,
means the first.
Same. Exactly. That's God.
Hey, I got
that's
scripture.
God himself.
This Colossians 1:14-15. Who is the image of the invisible God? The firstborn of every creature.
Oh!
For by him were all things created that are in heaven.
and that are in earth.
They don't say
visible and invisible.
Invisible. You can't see it, bro.
Visible and invisible.
It's the first word. That's the Bible. That's the Bible. My son, that was my first son.
Your baby is Jesus.
You got your
you
house
just said it, bro.
You just said that my
or
son
principalities
is
or powers.
My son is Jesus.
All
since my brother was the firstborn, he's
him
Jesus.
And for him,
you, have,
if you were the firstborn of your family. You're Jesus.
You have his blood in your veins.
I don't know Jesus' blood.
You do.
I don't know blood in
the
beginning.
Bro.
Listen, in the beginning.
He was Adam. He's the first.
Ain't no such thing.
What does Adam mean?
Adam is the lowest form of matter.
Read this, John.
That's what Adam is.
In the beginning was the Word, and the Word. Listen, bro. In the beginning was the Word, and the Word was God, and the Word. In the beginning was the Word, and the Word was with God, and the Word was God. The same was in the beginning with God. Who is that talking about? Please tell me.
The Word,
all
my nigga.
Things,
his
all
things will.
Listen, I ain't done.
That's talking about his will. They ain't talking about no Jesus. Ain't saying nothing about no Jesus.
All things was made by him, and without him was not anything.
So,
made
is,
that was made.
A, is also is not the word light.
No,
is that light?
It's not light.
The word is word. They're letters.
No, they're light. They're light. And word,
that's
word
the
is.
The word is. Light is the sun.
Bro,
your God, you God allows you to smoke too.
When I get up, what do I see?
Your God allows you to smoke too.
What sustains my life? The sun. What makes these plants grow? The sun.
He should go there. Go relieve my offering.
What about offering. The moon, bro? What about the moon?
Yeah, what about the moon?
The moon does shit, too.
Yeah, the moon does shit, bro.
The moon doesn't say nothing.
What moonlight about only comes from sunlight.
No, it don't.
Yes, it do.
The moon has its own light.
No, it don't.
Well, you go by the white man's
shit. No, it don't. No, it don't.
The moon got its own light, bro.
The moon shines because the sun,
no, it don't.
Yes, it does, bro. The moon is fucking bare. It's a barren-ass planet that has nothing.
Give me a scripture where it says that.
No, nothing, bro. No life. No light. No, it doesn't create energy in its core. Nothing. Its core is dead.
Give me a scripture.
You've been there?
I don't need a scripture.
Give me a book. Give me a book.
I don't need a book.
Listen, calm down. Listen,
what are you talking
prove
about?
All things,
you
bro.
Going off of man-made bullshit. Who and you want somebody to believe it, bro.
Scientists
I told myself that.
Who made Osiris?
I can look at the moon and tell that, bro. You feel me?
Give
the
me
moon
bro.
Is only shining because
book,
of light, bro. Made
bro.
By the only thing that generates
okay,
light in our solar system.
Hold up.
Which is the sun.
You believe in the Egyptians. Egyptians said the earth was flat.
I believe in certain things that you know, the Egyptians talk
and
about.
And they said the earth
but
was
that's
flat.
But that's not my tradition.
They said the
my
earth
tradition
was flat.
My tradition is Palo, bro. It's called Palo, bro. You feel me?
That's
my tradition. My tradition. My tradition.
Palo in your Bible?
No. No,
ain't
because y'all
there,
because
bro.
They never touched Africa.
What are you talking
about? You talking
a
about?
Lot of them Bantu people are Israelites, bro.
Africa, bro. Never, bro.
Yeah, hey, the most
they can't fuck
Africa,
with
man.
Us, bro. They can't fuck with Africa.
About the Exodus, bro. What the fuck
they didn't
about?
Fuck with us, bro. That's not real.
Hey,
I
hey,
told
hey.
You that.
You know they watch our videos
okay.
in the Congo.
Okay.
You know that, right? They watch our videos in the Congo.
You know they also do voodoo in the Congo.
They gonna get jacked up for that, bro.
That's what you say, but voodoo, the original purpose of voodoo was for protection and healing. But all you know about voodoo is
it's,
voodoo
it's
dog.
It's a statue, bro.
That's all you know about is voodoo
matter.
Dog.
It's a statue.
Come on, bro.
It's madness. That's madness, bro. That's crazy.
Fucking
bro. That's
all.
That's that 4 hour crazy
if
stuff.
If I could sit here,
that's spooky
if I could
stuff,
sit
bro.
Here and do a ritual that causes
I ain't doing no rituals,
to get
bro.
Fucked up or for me to better my life and it works.
That's witchcraft.
Was that God? Yes, you're right. It is witchcraft.
No, it is God. That's, it's the left hand of the
this
most
First
God.
Timothy 6:4.
You're right.
He
it's
is
the
proud.
Left hand.
There ain't nothing wrong with witch.
He is proud. Knowing
no,
nothing.
It's not. Every witch ain't bad.
He is proud.
Every witch ain't
knowing
bad.
Knowing nothing but dotting about questions and strifes of words whereof cometh envy, strife, railing.
Yeah, you bring out. You bringing strife up here, bro.
Evil sermons.
We can kick it.
Y'all,
but you,
y'all started talking to me.
Bro, we can kick it.
No. But I can't walk it.
But you going
y'all
all out.
To me, and then I ask y'all for a
side
point.
What's your point?
Y'all bringing strife to me.
Nah, you by speaking that bullshit.
And you know
you by sitting out here bro. Speaking this bullshit to your people, and you think it's cool.
You think you're cool?
Perverse disputing
is
me
cool,
is
bro.
Corrupt
this
mind.
Comes from my people, bro.
Destitute
my
of
people
truth.
Studied this
you're
for 20,000
bro.
Years, bro.
You destitute
you got, you got shit that goes back
save
maybe 3,000 3,000 years.
We
got 3,000 to win for to some of this God.
You
don't need a savior. You can save yourself. You can save yourself.
You can't save yourself.
There is no Jesus.
So
you can save yourself.
So my grandma, so someone's grandma who in a wheelchair, she can save herself when the shit hits the fan, right? Okay.
Oh, some shit gonna hit the fan.
That's what y'all say, but we've been waiting on it for 2,000 years and ain't shit happened yet.
You might be dead before.
So if we talk about, if we want proof to show, prove it. If God is so, if God and Jesus is so real,
you gonna get raped by a bunch of redneck KKK.
Prove it.
We ain't gotta prove nothing, bro.
They gonna kill you slow.
Bro, you know how many rednecks I came in contact with that don't want shit to me? They see me and do this.
Oh, really?
Really? Really? Really? It's called because they can see the spirit that's in me, bro. That's in me, bro. You feel me?
Not a threat.
My Orisha, his name is Led.
Go to the Rothschild and talk that shit.
Okay.
Go to these Jews, bro. Hey, go to these Jews and talk that shit.
Jesus has nothing to do with that.
Then what you talking about don't exist, bro.
Jesus rose in 3 days,
that's
just, right?
That's bullshit, bro.
Jesus rose in 3 days, right? Still can't find his body.
You he got beamed up, bro.
You can't find Abraham's body.
He rose.
You can't find Joseph's body. Hey, you can't even find his grave.
Where's Alexander the Great's body?
You can't find his grave.
Where's
Alexander the Great?
But he didn't exist.
He's nobody.
He didn't exist then.
He's nobody.
He didn't exist.
No,
right?
It's written down in record.
No.
Real history.
No, where's his grave at?
Real history.
Where's his grave?
It's somewhere over there.
Where?
But real history?
But no, that's real history.
This is a Bible.
So you tell
this
me Alexander.
Bible
and
that
Alexander's
tells you
in the Bible. It's Alexander's in it. Alexander's in the Bible.
It tells you a bunch of.
Where's Genghis Khan's grave?
You believe it.
Where's Genghis Khan's grave?
Somewhere in my.
They can't find it.
Somewhere.
They can't find it. But you know why they found the Egyptians' graves? Because they was too stupid to bury them properly and to hide and to protect their forefathers, bro. King David, bro, his tomb was secured, bro. Ooh, they
really?
Ain't robbing his grave, bro.
So King David's tomb is still there.
You damn right it's still there.
You felt it?
It don't matter. We hit it.
You've seen it?
We hit it.
Have you seen it?
I did see it.
You did? You went there,
I'm back in the reincarnation.
You went there and witnessed it.
I walked through
King David's grave.
No, I walked through the Red Sea, bro.
King David's grave.
Reincarnation, man.
I walked through the Red Sea.
So now y'all believe in reincarnation, but you believe in a resurrection, right?
Listen.
Resurrection, yeah. So how the fuck you believe in reincarnation?
Because it's real.
Listen.
Hey, let's bug him out some more. Let's bug him out some more.
You're not bugging me out. Y'all just proving why I don't believe this bullshit. Even more. Every second y'all talk, it just makes me be like, y'all just don't believe.
Even you walked through the Red Sea. And after we came through the Red Sea, you was like, let's go back.
Let me ask you a question.
That was you.
Let me ask you this question.
That was you.
Let me ask you this question. King Ramesses, Pharaoh Ramesses, followed Moses into the Red Sea.
No, the Ramesses.
He didn't follow him? He didn't chase after him?
It don't tell you.
He didn't chase after him.
He did. It was not Ramesses.
It was Ramesses.
No, was it? It wasn't no Ramesses.
Was Ramesses not the Pharaoh when Moses was alive?
Where did it say that in the Bible?
It says it in the
no,
Bible,
it don't.
Bro.
It says storehouses of Ramesses, but it never says Ramesses. And what does the word Ramesses mean?
Ramas. Here we go.
Ramas.
This is one right here.
In Hebrew, it means evil. Ra in Hebrew means evil.
That's what y'all say because y'all have to back up y'all bullshit.
In Hebrew, Ra means
else.
Evil. It means
in,
evil.
In Egyptian, that means God. So what does that mean, bro?
Reincarnation.
We're talking about
Hebrew,
reincarnation. And Jesus
Ramesses was the Pharaoh.
No,
Jesus
said,
when Moses was alive, he chased him into the Red Sea. He chased him into the Red Sea, and in the Red Sea,
there's very few people that believe
it. It didn't collapse on him. Did not. For his body could never be found. He was completely destroyed. But they got Ramesses' body in the tomb.
We never
but
said it was Ramesses.
In the tomb,
we just told
but
you.
But they
it was
got his body in the tomb, though.
Why
but they got his body
the
in
the water?
Tomb,
why the chariots under water for?
Bro, you know how many wars they had? You know how many wars
why
they had?
In the ocean?
Sea,
they was
nigga.
Fighting in the sea?
Bro, they fought, bro, you know how many times they
chariots,
fought, bro?
Was it like,
chariots made
it like
run
hover,
into the
hover
sea?
Crafts?
They might have run into, they could have possibly, shit, they had technology to build pyramids. When the fucking stones was 2 tons,
the Israelites, built them.
That's what they say, bro. But you gotta do that to glorify yourself. Listen, when we go off of history,
they did have technology in ancient world. I give you that.
When we go off of history, though, what history is being told by the winner, right? The losers don't tell the history, right?
Right.
All right. So if the winners tell.
So the Egyptians got caught lying about winning the Battle of Kadesh against the Hittites. They got proof that the Hittites won, but the Egyptians lied and said they won. Under Ramesses, a big liar.
That's cool.
And he lied.
You can have them,
but you gonna believe
the Jews? But the Jews? No, I told you. My tradition is called Apollo.
So they fight under the sea. I'm still on that.
They're
still, they fight. They fight.
No, bro.
If I'm
in a chariot, bro. Listen, I'm gonna tell you. If I'm in a chariot, you know how many plane crafts are under the sea?
Bro, they
do you know how many planes are under the sea?
Probably a lot.
Exactly. So planes fight in the air. In
the
air.
They fly over the sea, yeah.
Yes.
And they fly chariots. Okay, wheels,
so if,
bro,
I'm,
right,
if
wheels,
I'm in a chariot, bro, if I'm in a chariot and I run over a cliff into the sea, why would my chariot not be in the sea?
What?
It wasn't found on
the cliff. They got proof of Atlantis under the sea.
Where?
Niggas, under the sea. There's,
show
there's,
me.
There's a whole bunch of Egyptian hieroglyphs under the sea. There's statues. There's hieroglyphs.
So now you're saying Atlantis is real?
Yes, Atlantis is real.
That's crazy, bro.
What do you mean?
That's crazy.
Atlantis is real, yes. Bro. Y'all believe in the Bible? When we got proof. All right, how long have humans been around?
Hey, are mermaids real too?
Yes.
Uh-oh.
Now, how long has humans been around?
You serious?
How long has humans been around?
Not long.
How many years?
Just some thousands.
Just some thousands? So why do they got archaeological proof that humans been around for over 2 million years? So what? You got this from the white man!
That's an ancient alien.
Bro, it's called carbon dating.
Okay,
how the hell are carbon dating? No, carbon dating. I must tell you. Carbon dating takes material
from that
stone or whatever it was used to build that stuff.
Let's go get some samples, bro. You ready to go with me? Let's go do it.
Yeah, you want to go?
Let's do some.
You want to go?
You know that's some bullshit,
let's go,
bro.
Let's go get some samples of Jesus, then.
Exactly.
Yo,
we already gave you some samples.
Let's go get some samples of.
We just gave you.
Let's go get some samples of Jacob.
King David. Was King David?
Was Jacob not sold by his own brothers?
No, it's Joseph.
Oh, well, okay, Joseph. Was he not sold by his own brother in Egypt?
Of course.
But this was the people
Joseph
of God.
Joseph made
these
Egypt
was,
great.
These was, no, he didn't. Egypt was already great before this nigga was
and
ever thought of.
And they got proof of the greatness.
Before he was overthought of. You know who made Egypt great? His name is called Imhotep.
Joseph.
Imhotep.
Joseph.
A.K.A. fucking Egyptian.
That's Joseph.
Born Egyptian. He was born Egyptian. He was not a prisoner.
We already know that's Joseph,
he was not a
bro.
Prisoner or a slave. That's what you say. He's not in your book.
Joseph, he was running.
He's not in your
shit,
book.
He was running.
But
shit.
It's not in your book. Joseph was a prisoner.
No, he
was so into prison.
Man, he was pretty much the acting pharaoh.
That nigga was in prison, bro.
He was
prison.
Running shit. He was running
in your Bible.
Bro.
It's saying in your Bible.
He was
so into captivity.
And then he was running shit.
That's what they say. But my shit say. Imhotep.
You know they found the
Imhotep. Imhotep. And was running shit.
And they found
Joseph.
And
he was born Egyptian.
Get on YouTube.
He was born Egyptian.
And they found Joseph's granary. They got gigantic granaries that hold unlimited amounts of grain.
They found King David shit.
King David.
Bro, they got stones that says House of God.
You never heard
that was a fag too. So now we got gay niggas that's in the Bible. He is a fag. He is a fag though. But he's gay though.
How is King David?
What do you mean, bro? He had a manservant, bro. And it says in your Bible.
No, it don't.
He had a manservant. Now let me finish.
You had a manservant?
Now let me finish.
Is a man
now
that
let me
serving,
finish.
Bro.
Now let me finish. He had a manservant who he found more favor in than his wife.
No, that was
Joshua. That was just fags and fucking liars. And fucking Jewish fucking bullshit.
You added stuff
you
in.
You don't want to tell me about your fucking Africans, bro.
This book condemns
Africans.
That book is bullshit, bro. Bullshit.
It says King David.
It's bullshit, period.
But we can't prove nothing to you. We already know that.
You can't.
I already know all this shit.
I already know all this shit.
But look,
and none of it makes sense. None of it. You can't use the Bible to prove the Bible.
You can't use Egypt to prove Egypt.
Nigga, I got other factual evidence that proves
it. You can't use the Bible.
I got other factual evidence that proves it, bro.
Leviticus 20.
What are you talking about?
And 13. If a man also lied with mankind as he lied with a woman.
See, the Egyptians, a lot of them was homosexual.
They're not.
All the
they
Pharaoh.
They're
gods were faggots.
Yeah, they were.
Remember they sprinkling coal on the salad? No,
they weren't.
Osiris was married to his sister.
This is the thing. It's the day.
Incest, bro.
Joseph was married to his fucking sister.
Incest.
Cain was married to his sister. Abel was married to his sister.
Listen.
What are you talking about?
Woman.
Listen. How the fuck is Cain and Abel the first?
If a man also
lied
with
mankind.
Adam and Eve was the
first two women.
As he lied with a woman.
They first two
committed an abomination.
They first two
abomination.
Right. Shall surely be put to
yes.
death.
Yes. The Bible says the Bible says to kill facts.
Contradiction.
No, it's not
contradiction. If Abel, if Cain and Abel was the first two
human.
Cain and Abel was the first two human. I mean, Adam and Eve was the first two human. Then they had Cain and Abel. Yes or no?
It wasn't the only people.
Then they had Cain. So what?
It tells you there's more people.
They
tell you Cain went out.
Told me that Adam and Eve wasn't the first human.
They weren't the only. Because so you that, already had other people,
this
bro.
Story's bullshit. You just said it.
It tells you in the Bible. You just don't know.
In the Bible, they were the first humans. Adam and Eve. Exactly. Now they're saying that it's not. Cause Adam and Eve wasn't the first.
You ain't read it, bro.
It's somebody else. It don't say that, bro. It don't say that. Go to Genesis.
Bro, we know this book.
Let me hear it.
We don't prove you wrong.
Let me hear it.
We are.
Let me hear it.
Damn, my nigga.
Let me hear it.
Care about it.
TK,
right.
What's up, nigga? I didn't know that was you, nigga.
Damn.
So Adam and Eve were the first two. So show me where it says they wasn't.
We gonna show you.
All right, I wanna hear it.
I'm
waiting. I ain't know that was you, little bro. Where the fuck you been at, man?
I'm working.
I've been seeing your ass for years, bro. You better be above on the get out. Yep.
Well, Blue's taking they gonna get out this year, like early.
Early next year.
He said he got him on. I'm on my dollar.
I just want to hear what they say. How do you want the first
thing?
Yeah,
everybody was
like that. I was at the football game popping.
So. What lady is what? A Muslim woman?
I'm going to tell you, he took a wife. It tells you right here. And when Cain got kicked out of the garden to eat, right?
Yes, that's what I'm talking about.
He went and got a wife.
Okay. Yes. So how the fuck he get a wife? Adam and Eve were the first two humans.
It don't say that.
Yes, it do. It says Adam. Adam was first.
No.
Adam wasn't first. He wasn't first.
But you had.
He wasn't the first human.
There's more than
he
one.
He wasn't
Adam.
The first person that
there's
got created.
There's more than one Adam. There's a whole bunch of Adams, bro.
So good, bro. It's five out of six Eves, and it had 12 kids apiece.
What's the Hebrew word for man?
I don't know.
Adam.
What's the lowest form of matter?
Bro, I'm about to read it.
What's the lowest form of matter?
We know this.
Adam, nigga. What are you talking about?
It really means the ground.
No, it means Adam, bro. Adam. The lowest form of matter, bro.
Adam.
That's where that shit comes from, bro.
Sin, bro.
Come on, bro. Now Adam and Eve wasn't the first of you. Y'all got so many contradictions. I can't deal.
Well, you want
and
this,
blessed them and called their name Adam.
Called them their name.
So there's
male
multiple
and
Adams.
Female.
So now there's multiple Adams?
Male and female.
There's multiple Eves, too.
Male and female.
So who the fuck was in the Garden of Eden and got tempted by the snake?
You got male. The actual.
Who got tempted by the snake?
But you ain't gonna understand.
Who got tempted by the snake?
Male and female.
Which one?
Ready to eat them.
You don't know.
If you know,
feel that.
If
you know, feel that. You don't know. You don't know. That's bullshit, bro. There was one Adam, one Eve that had two kids. Cain and Abel.
They don't say that.
And then they talk about this nigga getting
scared.
Like somebody else. No, I'm not scared, bro. What would I be scared of?
Answer the question.
What would I be scared of? Have you answered my question?
Answer the question, bro. Genesis 2:5-2. Male and female created he them and blessed them and called their name Adam.
I'm gonna answer.
They go deeper than what you think.
Now listen. That's bullshit! Again, my nigga!
Hey,
bullshit!
What
the fuck you mean, bro? Adam was the first human. Eve was the first woman. Everybody out here will agree on that. Yes or no? First man, first woman. And plus they got other motherfuckers in the world.
Hey, yo. What's
that script? Bro,
kill that shit.
Kill that, bro.
No! All the bad shit, nigga.
He made Adam from dirt. He made Eve from Adam's rib. Did he not?
No,
there is no reasoning, bro. That's bullshit. If he made Adam from dirt, that's what it's saying in your book. Are you talking about Ramazan?
No.
Is it Ramazone? You don't know what Ramazone is? So you don't know nothing about DNA. You don't either. Nigga, I just told you something. You don't know. What's a Ramazone?
What is it?
A Ramazone is fucking your DNA. It's a form of fucking DNA, bro. You got chromosomes, you got chromosomes.
You didn't remove a rib. He didn't knock him out with some Percocets. They sniffed some Percocets and laid them down.
Come on, man.
You know what I'm saying? Put him to sleep. Come
on, bro. That's in your book, though. But that's in your book, though.
It's like poetry.
But that's in your book, though. Bro, so why would God give me a book that I'm supposed to believe and give me fucking metaphor?
It's not giving me.
So then, so why the fuck is y'all out here trying to get people to
believe? We're not looking for everybody to
believe. You
believe. We're not looking. I'm just waiting.
I'm still waiting. Y'all ain't told me shit. Y'all ain't told me nothing. Everything I'm coming up with, y'all got an excuse for. Adam wasn't the first man. Eve wasn't the first woman.
You said that the Bible said we're not God.
What? Nigga, it do, bro.
We answered that, bro.
It do, bro.
You admit that you was wrong at that.
Yeah, I was wrong. Okay. In your Bible, it says that. In the Bible that I read, it was like that. Also in the Bible that I it said God's name is Jehovah. So why the fuck is his name something else? Why is his name something else? Why is his name something else? Why is there like 12 different versions of the Bible?
All right, man, if you don't want it,
if we got version, you know the difference between a version and a translation? You know the difference? A version.
I got a Hebrew Bible.
Do you know the difference between a version and a translation?
I know that. No, anything that's not Hebrew is a translation.
This is Romans 11 and 7. What then?
Do you know the difference between
Israel
a version
has not obtained
and a translation?
That which
okay,
you seek for.
So if I give you a but version of something that's not real,
and the rest you're buying,
it's not real.
You study the Hebrew.
If I give you a translation,
you know the Hebrew,
that means
right?
It's straight from this. I wrote it down word for word in my language instead of this language. But a version is what I got from this Bible, and I decided to write it down.
You ever study hieroglyphs?
Yes.
So you ever study Hebrew?
No.
We study all that. We study the hieroglyphs. We study all that.
I didn't come from Israel. I didn't come from the Middle East. Life started in Africa, bro.
Hold up. But you
life started in Africa, bro.
You said you never studied Hebrew, right? Then, therefore, you've never studied a real Bible a day in your life.
Okay, I'll give you that. But if God's words was never supposed to be changed,
the English Bible,
if God's word was never supposed to be changed, and it say that in the Bible, that his word was never supposed to be touched, changed, altered in no way, shape, check, or form, how the fuck did it happen?
But how was all
people, how did it happen?
How was you gonna read it?
How did it happen, though? Tell me how it happened.
And it was so different languages.
Because that's this bullshit, bro.
And that's why you gotta study
God,
Hebrew.
God is almighty.
You gotta study
if
Hebrew.
If he put something in place, he don't change it later down the line, bro.
No, you're right.
If he made it Adam first, if the first human was a man, how the fuck did we get kids, bro? How do we have babies, bro? Women have babies, not men, bro. Women carry children, not men, bro. Okay, he don't put something in place. Hey. He don't put something in place to change it, bro. Listen. It's proven with everyday show fucking it. Life, bro. My baby mom got pregnant. I didn't get pregnant. I didn't have a kid. I didn't have, I'm giving
you
one. I'm giving you one, you're not listening. I did not have a child, bro. My baby mom did. A woman, bro. A woman, bro. You can't make humans from just man, bro. From just man, bro. That baby got in there because of a man impregnated her. But no, I didn't, bro. Prove my point then. If Adam was the first human, how we can eat? Bro, kill that shit, bro. He don't put something in place to change it. It goes right back to that, bro. It goes right back to that, bro. He don't put something in place to change it. If women have babies, that means they've been having babies for all these eternities, bro. It don't change because of your book.
Everybody knows.
It don't change because of your book.
You need a man and a woman to have a child.
It don't. You need a woman to have a child. Bro. That's it, bro.
Why didn't you?
Let me Google it. Let me Google it. Abortion land, bro. Like I already told
you. I already told y'all, bro.
A birthing gland, bro. A woman can secrete sperm herself, bro. By herself. She don't need no man, bro.
And why people get locked up for child support?
Oh, there it goes.
Nigga, because nowadays people are having kids unisexual, bro. It's not asexual. It's not by themselves no more, bro. So if I have a baby, I'm supposed to take care of that baby. But if a woman have a baby by herself, I don't gotta take care of shit. It's not my child. It's her child by herself. Ain't nobody gonna be.
But
a child.
There ain't no virgin.
Bro, how many times have you
I've
seen?
I've never seen a virgin.
How many times have you seen Omori that a bitch had 6-7 niggas and none of them come back to
that's
death?
That's why she don't have sex.
No, bro. That's because she had a baby by her fucking self, bro.
Come on, man.
What are you talking about, bro? Babies don't come from ribs, bro.
But why would
babies don't come from ribs, bro?
That's metaphorical speech.
Metaphorical for what?
It's metaphorical.
For what?
Because he took the
woman. What's the real thing?
He took the woman from the man. That's why she's called whole man.
So I created a woman from a man.
Right, that's what it says.
Exactly, so it's not metaphorical. It's not metaphorical. That's true.
All right,
he said
that's why.
From his rib, like when I say bro. The, when from I, his rib, bro. Not the womb. Not sperm.
Actually,
not egg. Not nothing that we know nowadays to make babies. He took his fucking rib and made a woman.
Exactly.
But them wasn't the first two women. Them wasn't the first two humans. Right. It was somebody else.
Gospel begin. It is his and them that are lost,
bro.
Whom the God of this world have blinded the minds of them which believe not.
Yeah, so, yeah, we already know we can't prove the love to you, bro. Because
I know truth, bro.
You don't wanna,
y'all lost in the sauce, bro. I know truth, bro. Y'all believe a book that was given to you by your slave master. I don't know what you might believe. You must have
believed
in your slave master. Your slave master gave you that book, bro. And you believe it to this day, bro.
But hold up, but where you gonna get the Bartholomew gland? Where did that come from? Show me the hieroglyph to talk about the Bartholomew gland.
There's no hieroglyph that talk about that.
Where you get it from?
I said that I know of.
The where you get
it's
it from?
It's probably up there.
The where you get it from?
I researched it.
From who?
A book? No, from myself.
But who wrote it though?
But
who discovered it?
It had to be somebody.
You got
whoever.
Who might educate me, bro?
But there's,
I'm trying to educate.
All right, look.
Who discovered the Bartholomew gland?
I will have to look it up. I don't know the nigga's name. But it's some random dude, some man.
That sound crazy.
Some man. But who made that book? Some man.
Black people.
Some man. Ain't no black person right there, bro. Stop it, bro. Stop disrespecting my ancestors, bro. Stop disrespecting my ancestors.
You said it came from Egypt.
Stop. Nigga, there's certain things that came from all types of religions, not just Egypt.
So Egypt's
I'm talking
bullshit.
About Hindus.
So Egypt's bullshit. Then.
Fucking Buddhists.
If this came from Egypt, then Egypt is bullshit.
I didn't say it come from Egypt, bro. Didn't you did not just hear me, bro?
You said that.
You didn't just hear me. I said if there's any
you
truth.
You said Moses came from Egypt and wrote the Bible with all
no.
the Egypt stuff.
No, he got the.
That's
Egypt.
What you said.
He got the Ten Commandments. That's what I said.
The Ten Commandments.
Y'all trying to switch up my word now?
That's what
because
you
y'all have nothing else to go off of. So now y'all gotta try to make me look like a liar or like I don't know what I'm talking about because I know Christians. Bro, I know Christians.
We're not Christians.
You believe in Jesus.
We're not Christians.
You believe in Jesus.
We're not Christians.
You don't believe in Jesus.
Bro, look at
Christians. You don't believe in Jesus. I don't give a fuck about that sign, my nigga. Do you believe in Jesus? You believe in Jesus?
No.
And who else?
I just told you.
So one God. So one God by himself. So that Bible is null and void, bro, if you don't believe in Jesus.
I'm done. Conversation's done. You don't believe in Jesus, but you go off of a book that believes in Jesus.
Get wrong with 3 and 3. I'm in charge, bro.
Romans 3 and 3. What if some do not believe?
Go ahead, we good.
What if some do not believe? Shall their unbelief make the faith of the Most High without effect? God forbid, that God be true, but every man of life, as it is written, that thou mayest be justified in thy sayings, and mayest overcome without a judge.
Yeah, so at the end of the day, we're gonna be justified in our sayings. It's all right, you can't get mad, though. Ain't everybody gonna hear the word, bro. It ain't for everybody. Well, you can't get all bent out of shape when somebody don't get it. You should already expect it. You know? You gotta be cool, bro.
What would not, brother? That ye should be ignorant in this mystery, that ye should be wise in your own conceit. That blindness in part is happening to Israel, and to the fullness of the Gentiles.
Because we was showing a lot of facts, but you can't. When everybody yell at each other, you can't get no facts out, bro. It ain't gonna happen. Ain't nothing, you know what I'm saying? All you gonna hear is just a bunch of yelling. That's all you're gonna hear.
It's over.
Because at the end of the day, the spirit gotta give you the truth, bro. The spirit is the only thing that can reveal the truth to you. You know what I'm saying? Like we get crazy too, That's what it was. You know what I mean?
John 6.
great man. And that's why we can be so happy and strong as well. When this trouble come on a man, you know, it's gonna be beautiful, man.
Jeremiah 2, 5. It says, we're close to our it's always short. It's that throne at the third. When I said, there is no hope here. No, I have loved strangers, and after them will I go. As the thief is ashamed, when he is found, so is the house of Israel ashamed. They, their kings, their princes, and their priests, and their prophets saying to his son, God is my father, and to his throne. God has brought me forth. Me and not their faith, but in the day of the trouble, they will say, arise and save us. Where are thy gods that thou hast made? Let them arise if they can save thee in the time of thy trouble. For according to the number of thy city, those are thy gods.
I'm telling you, bro. I'm
saved.
Where
were
you at?
I was Proverbs 1:22.
How long, ye simple ones, will ye love simplicity? And the scorners delight in the scorning, and fools hate knowledge. Turn you at my reproof. Behold, I will pour out my spirit unto you. I will make known my words unto you. Because I have called, and ye refused. I have stretched out my hand, and no man regarded. But ye have set at naught all my counsel, and with none of my reproof. I also will laugh at your calamity. When they come, I will mock when your fear cometh. When your fear cometh as a desolation, and your destruction cometh as a whirlwind, when distress and anguish cometh upon you, then they shall call upon me, but I will not answer. They shall seek me early, but they shall not find me, for that they hated knowledge and did not choose the fear of the Lord. They would not of my counsel. They despise all my reproof. Therefore shall they eat all the fruit of their ways and be filled with their own devices.
That's beautiful, brother.
That's just over here.
That's beautiful.
And that's what's coming.
Your God.
Ain't nothing worse than an Israelite, man. Ain't nothing worse than
that. Yeah, there's a heavy satanic spirit out here, bro.
Right.
Stop prophesying.
I can feel the evil, bro. I can just sense the evil, bro.
The second Ezra 1:25. It says, seeing ye have forsaken me, I will forsake you also.
See, this is the truth to them. Cause ain't nothing happening here. They end up downtown in the county jail. That ain't nothing cause they ain't there with their boyfriends. You know what I'm saying?
And they get out quick nowadays, too.
Right.
Nowadays, they just flash down the
right. They get evicted, they go lay up with some cockroaches next door. You know, ain't nothing, ain't this one, just everything's
rats.
Everything's funny, you know?
Seeing ye have forsaken me, I will forsake you also. When ye desire me to be gracious unto you, I shall have no mercy upon you. Whensoever ye shall call upon me, I will not hear you. When ye have defiled your hands with blood, and your feet are swift to commit manslaughter.
That's Israel right there.
Ye have not, as it were, forsaken me, but your own self, saith the Lord. Thus saith the Almighty Lord, have I not prayed you as a father and son, as a mother his daughters, and as a nurse her young babes, that ye will be my people, and I shall be your God, that ye be my children, and I shall be your father. I gather you together as a hen gather her chickens under her wings. But now, what shall I do unto you? I will cast you out from my face. When you offer unto me, I will turn my face from you, your stone of peace.
And that's actually the Lord already did that. That's why we all fucked up out here, man. We ain't following the ways of the Lord. That's why we all living like, you know, that's why we built the rag. We out here broke as hell, ain't got shit.
It's a pleasure to come out here and tell people they got to be this for, man. It's a pleasure, man. It's funny, man.
And we teaching the kingdom too, though, at the same time. Yep. At the same time, we talking about the kingdom. Ain't none of this unrighteousness is going to be out here no more. Ain't going to. In the kingdom of heaven, ain't gonna be no torch, no police. Ain't gonna be no rent. Ain't gonna be no child support in the kingdom.
Ain't gonna be rats and roaches either.
Nah, ain't no rats and roaches.
Hey, you guys.
Rats and roaches.
Ah, what's up?
Build that wall.
Get it.
Because I mean, they don't want the kingdom, bro.
They good with living in the darkness. You know what I mean?
They like living like this, bro.
What's going on, man?
What up, shorty?
I feel like we was in the belly of hell today. Even as dark as yesterday, boy. Yeah, you ain't lying, bro. Now they gonna come back now. Shit. Hey, what's that? Ezekiel 3 or something? Yeah, Ezekiel. I actually. Hey, just read Ezekiel 7. I have an act, I didn't even read that one.
Ezekiel 7:1. He said, moreover, the word of Yahweh came unto me, saying, also the Son of Man.
Yes, Yahweh, not Jehovah. I kept trying to tell your boy that he didn't listen to nothing to say, bro. Yeah, a lot of people got a lot of preconceived notions about what we teach. They don't actually know what we teach. And they start judging us before they even know what we're talking about. You know what I mean? Like your boy, he just assumed that we believe all this stuff. We didn't believe half of what he thought we believed. You know what I mean? Go ahead. All you gotta do is listen. We can talk about it. Go ahead.
Thus saith the Lord God unto the land of Israel, an end is come upon the four corners of the land. Now is the end come upon
us. And definitely the end is coming soon. You see, like I said, our people don't watch the news, but every day there's new talk in the news about Russia getting ready to nuke the United States. You know what I mean? So how hard is everybody going to be going when this shit's on fire? Hey, you just got to be sure. That's my dude. Showed up, bro. What's up, Akia?
How you been?
Good, man. Still talking. I need to know where I can find an apartment at.
Okay. Apartment information.
Give me some real information. I need a pay raise. I feel you, bro. Yeah, that was crazy. You just missed the madness.
Oh, man, that's where I like to come around.
Yeah, everybody came against me.
You really missed the circle.
Hey.
You missed where I really come out. That's why we come out here. What you doing? You here, bro.
You be on Facebook?
No, I don't. We upload everything
on YouTube, bro.
This is coming right on in front of you.
What, hey?
Well, you can talk to the guy.
They got sense. They ain't going to do it.
Yeah.
More polished, more has been doing what they've been doing for so long. They want to prove that they're right, right?
Yeah,
so they think they're giving brother a chance to talk, right. And they can talk, you know?
Exactly, right.
Some people are more mature than you.
Yeah, exactly. Good craft, whatever it is. I used to be immature. Like now, I think I'm getting better.
Once you write, you know your stuff. There ain't no reason to
be all like that.